Our next competitor represents the Philippines. Please welcome Gracielle Jeanne Tan.
Gracielle Jeanne Tan from the Philippines, born and raised in the United States, makes her home in Chino Hills. She's coached by John Seda and Sandra Holmes. Her choreographer is Lia Trovati, skating to Song from a Secret Garden. Gracielle Jeanne was 45th at last year's World Championships, 24th at this year's Four Continents. She is the first lady to represent the Philippines, which she did in 2008 at the World Junior Championships. 2006 at the World Junior Championships. Very secure double axel. Sound double toe combination. Choice of music perfect. Very much highlighting graceful, clean, and long lines of the skater. Lovely use of the upper body in this footwork sequence. Good variations of turn and changes of direction. Gracielle Jeanne Tan representing the Philippines.
Gracielle Jeanne Tan representing the Philippines.
Her personal best, recently established at the Four Continents Championships with a score of 34.02. Let's see how she does here. Quality to that double axel. That's the triple sal double toe combination. And the double X. coaches looking on. Looking to improve on a 45th place finish a year ago. Great start to just that goal.
The scores, please, for Gracielle Jeanne Tan. The short program scores, please. The total score for Gracielle Jeanne Tan, representing the Philippines, is 37.74.
This new season's best score puts her in second place, but only by... in first place by 0.98 ahead of Emma Hagieva of Azerbaijan.